What's up, Panasonic HC-X1 owners? Chris Ford here, and I've got some good news. The new firmware update is out for the HC-X1. Version 1.11 came out on May 14th, and what it does, according to Panasonic, is fix some minor bugs. Unfortunately, that's all the details we have, but I think we should download it anyway. So let's take a look at how that process works and how we can install the new firmware on our cameras.
The first thing you have to do is format your memory card through your HC-X1. Go to Menu, scroll down to Other Function, click Format Media, select the SD card, and then confirm two different times. And now the memory card is formatted, so you can bring it back to the computer and download the firmware. I'm not sure if it matters, but I'm in the United States, so I went to shop.panasonic.com. I found the HC-X1 camera, I scrolled down and clicked on support, and that took me to the firmware update. I clicked on that, agreed to the terms, and hit download. Hopefully that should initiate your download, but I had an issue. Panasonic's site was down. Or was it? Go to the top and delete everything after the slash after software, and it'll take you to the directory of files where you can directly download the HC-X1 V111 update from May 18th. That'll download a zip file, and in that zip file is update.hdc. And that's your firmware file. Extract it to the root directory of the memory card, not in any folders. Now let's bring it back into the camera while the camera is off. Use the AC adapter to make sure nothing goes wrong, and then turn your camera on. Go to Menu, scroll all the way down to Maintenance, select Update, confirm the version, confirm again, and now wait as it updates for about 30 seconds or so. When it's completed, it'll tell you it's done. To finish the process, just format your memory card again, just in case.
Because this just came out, we're gonna need your help. So if you notice any bugs or any bugs that it's fixed, then let us know in the comments. Stay tuned to this channel for more updates on the HC-X1, and don't forget to like and subscribe.